So welcome back, and here I'm returning once again to the very first watercolour demonstration that I gave you. And by now, this layer has dried completely to the point where any other acrylic would be totally impervious to water. It would be impossible to work it either creatively or practically, and certainly you wouldn't be able to remove it. Now watch what happens. Here I'm using the same clean 25mm brush. Watch this section. And there you can see it completely removes the paint. So I'm able to actually use the property that this has in a creative way. So I'm able to work sections by removing them, and in that way produce what could be a second element to the design. Now, apart from this having a purely creative potential, it also of course has a practical potential, and this is why it's called heavy body clean art. It's because when this paint sets onto brushes or palettes or tabletops or chairs or walls and ceilings or floors, it is actually possible sometime later, just with water and a little bit of elbow grease, to actually remove the paint deposit. Brian Clegg, heavy body clean art paints.